In this demo, I use Croquet and Simple Pier to create a multicam system where I can receive multiple input sources, whether it's a webcam, a smartphone, a tablet, or even the webcam or screen of a completely separate computer, and then just switch between sources seamlessly. It's really neat.